For me, this second time I join this project. But it's good time for me for practice meditation. First time I have some small feeling in my mind. How can I practice meditation with all of you in this time? I can say one day I talk to Long Po. Long Po said to me, it's good time for learn together. Don't fear anything because it's good time for we are training to live Dhamma together. It's make my strong mind and happily in my mind to practice with all of you. Even little in the first time some hard in my mind, but I can say now very good experience this time. I come to know all of friend Dhamma friend from other country, especially from young monk from Cambodia, like Venerable Chiwa and Anwa Wanda. I got experience from them, very good young monk. He talk about Buddhism in Cambodia and how to learn English and how propagate Buddhism for foreigner. It's make me and Ajahn Sulawut how to, I am 52, but sometimes you ask the Dhamma, like one day Sukha asks me, Sukha or Hilan ask me, why the Buddha choose the Panya before morality, Sila? Sometimes I cannot explain clear, but at that time, Long Po came and explained about this so clear and make me, I would like to explain Dhamma clear like Long Po. That this time, in the character, me, someone talk to me, you are a serious monk. I am not joking like a verbal from Malaysia. He is smile looking, very good. Then this time for me, very, very useful for practice meditation. I remember that verse the Buddha said, Dhammacari Sukhang Seti. Who practice the Dhamma on way, the Dhamma supports those people. That is a good time, and I learn a lot. Thank you for all of your friend, Venerable Monk and Dhamma friend from UK. I am look forward to welcome one of you again at be you IEC. Thank you very much.